So since I've been in the UK, I've been listening to this really cool podcast and I thought I'd do my own spin on it. So here it is. So my first track is All Flowers in Time, Bend Towards the Sun by Jeff Buckley featuring the vocals of Liz Fraser. And I think I love this one so much just because of the raw nature of it. Like, it's a demo recorded in a house and I just love the whole emotion that I feel when I listen to it. It's amazing. My second track is Rhiannon by Fleetwood Mac, and I love this one so much because of the way it makes me want to move, and also because it's about an old Welsh witch. My third track is Wicked Game by Chris Isaak, and I love this one so much because of its mood and atmosphere, and also just the beautiful melodies that follow the instrumentation. My fourth track is Broken by Igwe, and I love it so much because it's so heartbreaking and I listen to it when I'm really sad. My fifth track is White Flag by Dido, and I love it so much because I grew up listening to it and it's my favourite song to cover on the piano. My sixth track is Heavenly Father by Bon Iver, and I love it so much because it just takes me to a whole different planet. My seventh track is I Will Never Be by Lily Moore, and I love it so, so much because the lyrics are probably the most honest and vulnerable lyrics I've heard in a long time. Lastly, my eighth track is I Try by Macy Gray, and I love it because the lyrics are amazing and it makes me feel like a badass when I sing it. My luxury item would be a pilot and a plane so I could get a really good tan but leave whenever I want. The book I'd take is Harry Potter, and I'd try and sneak all the books so I'd be occupied the whole time I was there.